Henderson. In the season's opening game, Alan Henderson of Maccabi Electra provided a special touch with his 360 dunk against Union Olympia. Henderson was the game's top scorer with 25 points. Number 9. Bojan Popovic of Lietuvos Ritas not only shied with 10 assists in his team's victory over FS Pilsen, but he also impressed his new home fans with his acrobatic basket. Number 8. In his team's EuroLeague debut, Ricky Paulding hit the critical three-pointer in EWE Baskets Oldenburg's victory at Asseco Procom, silencing the home crowd but making visiting fans from Germany plenty happy. Number 7. In their team's big comeback on Thursday, Carlos Jimenez steals and connects with Georgios Printesis, who throws down a fastbreak slam over Jan Veselý of Partizan. Number 6. Talk about doubling your fun. Dior Fischer of Maccabi Electra certainly showed his defensive skills. In the EuroLeague opening game, here he has two blocks on the same play against the same player, Sasso Oshbolt of Union Olympia. Wow! Number 5. Just 2 days after he signed for Partizan, point guard Bo McCaleb had no trouble finding one of EuroLeague's younger stars, teenager Jan Veselý, cutting along the sideline for a spectacular dunk against Unicaja. Number 4. Paulus Jankunas of BC Khimki Moscow region comes out of nowhere for this huge block on Novica Beličković to save a basket and force overtime, where his team ended up beating Real Madrid. Number 3. Another teenage star, Regal FC Barcelona point guard Ricky Rubio, back in EuroLeague for his 19th birthday, fits teammate Fran Vasquez for a one-handed alley-oop dunk in their steam blowout road win over Fenerbahce Ulker. Number 2. On a night of record-breaking defense in Zagreb, one of the EuroLeague's quiet superstars, Romain Sato of Monte Paschi Siena, steals and takes a great pass from teammate Terrell McIntyre to break down court for a monster slam against Cibona. And the number one play of regular season week one is none other than CSKA Moscow star Viktor Kriapa, who saved the road win for his team on one spectacular play. With 1.4 seconds left, Kriapa nailed this miraculous high-arcing three-pointer on the buzzer as CSKA beat Marussi by just 1 point. What a shot by Kriapa!